All right. Good evening, everybody. Welcome to tonight's winter concert. We hope you're able to sit back. Yeah, let's make some noise for the musicians. It's great. We hope that you're able to sit back and enjoy all the hard work these students have prepared for you. I'd first like to welcome all of our new families to the band program. Let's give a hand to all of our ninth grade families for their first time performing here tonight. For those of you that were with us this fall, how about that marching band? That was a lot of fun, wasn't that? That was awesome. What an incredible season. Saving our best performance for last at the end of the season. You energized the stadium with loud stand tunes, helped the team battle through a rainy overtime win, put on an incredible halftime show each week. I have no doubt that Skybound is going to raise the bar for future flight shows from all of our friends around the state of Michigan. To all the parents that volunteered your time, thank you so much. We couldn't have done it without you. Thank you, parents. I'd also like to thank our administrators for their support of our program, Mr. Burden, Ms. Henry, Mr. Monaco, and Mr. Hugh. Thank you, guys. Thank you so much for being at so many events throughout the season. And last, this is by no means a one-man show. We had some incredible clinicians work with our students over the past couple of weeks, as indicated in the programs. They're responsible for a lot of the hard work and progress, and we're grateful for what they have done. Tonight is all about raising the bar yet again, performing works from new composers, celebrating 50 years of Athens, getting you in the holiday spirit with a few swing charts, all leading up to a symphonic band performance with some significant literature for high school students to play. Tonight's also a reminder of how much growth can happen with hard work, plenty of practice minutes, and a fun group of friends to perform with. I hope you enjoy the sights and sounds of the Athens Band Program, and without further ado, please welcome the Athens Jazz Ensemble.
Thank you.
All right, thank you, everybody. We'd also like to give a huge shout out to Mr. Kevin Peters for all of his work that he does with our ensemble. He comes in once a week to help make things sound the best that they possibly can. So thank you, Mr. Kevin Peters. Let's give him a hand right there. There he is. Thank you. And we're going to do a little bit, our one big stage change for the night, and we'll bring up Campus Band in a couple minutes. Thanks, everybody. All right, everybody, please welcome to the stage the Athens Campus Band. And raise your hand if this is the first time you're performing on this stage. That's everybody. Let's make some extra noise for our incoming members. This is great. We're super excited. We have two swing charts and a fun new contemporary piece from a composer that we have not played any of his music before. So we're super excited to share that with you. We're going to kick things off with It's Beginning to Look a Lot Like Christmas.
Thank you. Thank you.
All right, please welcome to the stage the Athens Concert Band. When we were putting together the program for this event, we wanted to make sure that we celebrated 50 years of Athens High School. Are there any Athens grads in the audience tonight? Yeah, let's make some noise for all of our alumni. Welcome back. Welcome back. We hope this is especially special to you. We did a little collaboration with the yearbook class, and they put together a slideshow of pictures of Athens High School from the last 50 years. There was no parameters. It was just give us as many pictures as you can, and they found so many cool pictures, especially of the band. And I think it's really cool to see how the band has been a huge part of this Athens community for 50 years and how it'll be a huge part for the next 50 years as well. You'll see plenty of, I don't know if you'll see any familiar faces. I don't know if any of you are going to be on the slideshow. I did not make the cut and I'm totally fine with that. But this is super fun, and the concert band was exactly the right class to take part in this celebration of 50 years of Athens. After that, we'll move into a pretty difficult winter medley, and then we will wrap things up with a fun mixed meter piece called Volutus, which means flight in Latin. So we hope you enjoy the Athens Concert Band, and especially our celebration of 50 years of Athens High School. Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, please welcome the Athens Symphonic Band. Symphonic Band's program is kind of crazy, to say it nicely. We're going to start things off with a piece called Night on Fire. There is no opportunity for you to tap your toe to this one and figure out like what. It's just crazy, but it's a lot of fun. We're going to feature the saxophones and some woodwinds and some percussionists on Night on Fire. And then our main selection for this evening is Danzone number 2. It is on my Mount Rushmore of pieces to conduct, and this was the perfect group in this year to be able to make that happen. It requires a lot of soloists, it requires a strong percussion section, and it is 10 minutes of just pure beauty, to be honest. And we're going to wrap things up with a very nice, it's the most wonderful time of the year. After we're done with that, we're going to invite all 153 members onto the stage, and then we will wrap up with our afterglow. Thanks for being a great audience. Please welcome the Athens Symphonic Band. Thank you. All right, everybody. Let's give a hand to all these awesome musicians on the stage behind me. Before we wrap up tonight's concert and head to the cafeteria for the afterglow, just a few brief announcements. First, I'd like to recognize our incredible assistant band director, Mr. Jeff Crum, in the back. Next to the TAB Executive Board, Kevin and Julie Johnson, Amy Bodway, Marie Hensley, Joe Folk, Colleen Cudney, thank you so, so, so much for all that you do for all of these kids and for all the adults. Next to Gino for all he does to make us look and sound our absolute best every time in the odd. And his crew, Gino and his crew. From my family to yours, we hope it's a wonderful holiday season. It's been a year since I've been able to conduct a concert on this stage. Remember April? A little different, right? With Mr. C stepping in. But what an awesome, awesome year. Music is alive and well in the Troy School District, thanks to our awesome fifth grade music teachers, our awesome middle school band and orchestra teachers, our awesome high school teachers across the district, our awesome administrators, an awesome community. The best is yet to come, and I take so much pride every day stepping in the building to lead these awesome students. So thank you so much for all that you do for us, and we'll let Mariah Carey take it away. Free and sing along if you know, I guess. Now we'll do Mariah Carey's entire album. Just kidding, we're gonna go to the cafeteria. Hey, band students, if your stand says orchestra, if you can make sure it ends up back in the orchestra room. Chairs are fine. Make sure that your music goes with you. Percussion, we can actually leave a lot of this stuff here that you need for orchestra. And you guys can head out back through that door and head to the cafeteria. Congrats.